Hello and welcome to another big week for the stars of snooker. It's the first round of the China Championship.
And it's yet another huge prize up for grabs.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Fergal O'Brien to break.
This is really tricky. Really nice opening red.
One.
The split looks good to me.
Eight.
Pace is critical here.
Nine.
A delicate touch required here.
Seventeen. Twenty-five. Thirty-two.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
Really impressive cueing.
33.
I can't see any problems here.
40.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
41.
This looks pretty simple.
48. 56.
Nicely played onto a red.
64.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
65.
This is a critical shot here. What a top pot that was.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
73. Alexander Ersenbacher, 73.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
One. Fergal O'Brien, one.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake? He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. That's an excellent shot. He's taking this red on. No more than half a chance here.
Impressive shot with the rest.
One.
If he plays this shot well, he'll have his opponent in a spot of bother. Yeah, he's failed to get the snooker here.
Fergal O'Brien, one.
That's a bit careless.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
He's playing on from this position.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket. Oh, that's a top shot.
Great cueing there.
One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker.
Six.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
Seven. Alexander Ersenbacher, seven.
That looks very safe to me.
Nicely done. This is an intriguing safety battle. He's played that very well. Safety here, I think. Well, he's got it. Great shot. Pace is the key with this shot. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Erschenbacher, 4.
He's elected to play on here. Decent position to take on a colour here.
1.
He's gone in off.
Foul. Alexander Erschenbacher, 1. Fergal O'Brien, 4.
He's played into the blue, and that's an error.
Foul and a miss. Fergal O'Brien, 5.
Well played. Good safety there.
This is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills. I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a beauty.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
One. Four.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Five.
Playing this with the correct pace is very important. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Alexander Ersenbacher, five.
That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker.
He'll be trying to reduce any risk with this shot. He's played that very well.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. In it goes! What a shot!
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
Seven.
He's got the cue ball in a great position.
Alexander Ersenbacher, seven.
Pace is critical here.
Well, he's left an opportunity here.
He'll be disappointed with that.
One.
That's an excellent safety.
Fergal O'Brien, one. One.
He doesn't want to overhit this. Hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, one. Fergal O'Brien, six. One.
Well, he's taking it on. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Fergal O'Brien, one.
Well, that was easy and should have been potted. Not a good shot at all. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
One.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
Fergal O'Brien, one.
Great shot. He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle. Excellent safety shot. He's taking this on. Brilliant! What a magnificent pot!
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
One.
Playing this with plenty of power. Well, that's not ideal.
Three. Alexander Ersenbacher, three.
Not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
One. Five.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Well, that's an unforced error.
11.
The cue ball looks pretty safe here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 11.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. Nicely played. The safety battle continues. Brilliantly played.
That's beautifully judged. He looks to be playing the swerve shot here. That's beautifully judged.
Excellent safety shot. That's what he was attempting. He needs to be careful of not overhitting this. Successfully gets out the snooker, but he's left an opportunity here. Aiming for the right centre here.
One.
This is a key shot coming up here. And that means no way back in this frame for his opponent.
Five.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Seven.
So, this pot into the right corner. Excellent pot.
Ten.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Fourteen. Nineteen.
He's looking to pot the pink. Another trademark crunching long pot.
25.
This really is tricky.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 25.
Well played to take that frame.
That's a two-frame lead now.
Thank you. The third frame, Fergal O'Brien to break.